Okay, Glenn, I'm going to give you a quick viewing of this car here. I'm going to start up here in the front, where you can actually slow down this video if you need to look at it. And there were some of the little nicks that I saw up there on the front. Nothing too major. Side and really slow down here. This is the spot where I think it got hit by a shopping cart. You can see the ding right here. Straight line up. Great shot down here for you to see. From the back, everything looks pretty good to me. Maybe one little scuff there. Decal. Umbrella exhaust. A little scuff here. This was the paintless dent that we saw. Barely see it in that reflection there. Driver's side door all looks good, as far as I can tell. Tires are nice. They're not brand new, but they are very nice. Clip here or something. Don't want to push too hard on that. Just want to make sure you're seeing everything that I can see here. Windshield is good. The top doesn't have any dings or hail. Put these paper things down from when they come back from detail. You can see the carpet is in good shape too. May want a new cover on that clutch. Seats here. Very nice condition car on the inside, I think. Headliner is also good. Sorry if this is making you dizzy. I'm just trying to get you a good look around here on the car. Fire it up. Just a second for the lights to all clear. Obviously, there's a seatbelt light on because I don't have a seatbelt on. Pop the hood. Car sounds great. I don't know if this video even does it justice, but